You want to know how to make new edge music on bandlab or contemporary instrumental music? So welcome to my tutorial and let's do this right now.